channel, Paso Police made 30 DWI arrests over the long Thanksgiving holiday weekend. That's according to statistics provided at KTSM by the department. The 30 arrests were made from Wednesday through Sunday. The most arrests were made on Sunday with 9 DWI arrests. 8 people were arrested on Saturday.